Guys, this is us absolutely losing our minds, and welcome to wedding vlog. We had gone to town probably 5 times, it felt like. We were all losing our minds, and this is just the day before, so I'll have some good stuff for you, and I'll try my best to vlog the reception, but here you go, guys. Thanks for watching. So we've been setting up what feels like 32 years. And I'm hiding now. I'm hiding in like the bunk room. And I'll show you guys around. So here's the entrance. And you go straight back. And here's the living room. Got the couch, view of outside, TV, and then the kitchen. And then from the kitchen, you know, fridge, coffee maker, sink, and view of outside, which it's beautifully raining. Then come down the hallway, and you make a right. It's like the bunk room where there's 2 beds up there, 2 beds down here, and these extraordinarily steep steps. Then a dresser you can set your stuff on, a mirror, and then back here is like a little desk with a mirror, so like makeup or whatever, hair, again. Then outside you can see, I don't know, stuff. And then here's the bathroom, one of them. You got a double shower, which are really big. And then a sink, toilet, you know, blah, blah, blah. This door actually comes out the hallway. If you go down the hallway, you have the bridal suite, which they've got some chairs, my sister's shoes sitting on them. Nice fuzzy rug. Got a closet, TV. Door outside. All these rooms have really good natural lighting. Got a mirror and a stool, clothing rack. Outside, whatever that is, just decor, another barn door. And then here's the bathroom, real big, big shower. Double sinks, big, lots of room. The big shower. Because sometimes she likes to. Say hi.
Hi.
I hope my toes. No one look. Just sitting outside, doing nothing. I am the official waiting for the pizza person to come drop off the pizza, so. And it feels nice out here besides the rain, so. Whatever. Oh my gosh. See you later. Hey guys. I'm going to update you on the Lucas family disaster and what's going on and how it's working. good morning. We had a girls' night, and my cousin's daughter stayed with us. They're so cute. So that means we've got a lot of trash to do. A lot of trash. It's still raining as I wasn't supposed to. But we've got trash to take out, so there's room for trash for tonight. I don't know. My teeth look white, I guess. Whatever. So, I'll see you when we get our hair done. Something, I don't know. I'm gonna pluck my eyebrows. I don't know, but see you guys later. We quite literally were getting down. I think we may have lost our minds, but we had a good time. I mean, there's almost no one there except for family, so we got to do whatever, and no one could judge us because we're almost all related. Hey guys, I look like a bald rat. Anyway, just got home maybe an hour ago. Got ready, had to help bring stuff in, ate some food, and this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It was interesting, crazy, in a weird way. I don't know, our family is literally all I don't know. Anyway, so I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.